This is an entry-level course in using SUAS, Small Unmanned Aviation Systems. People should take it because the job opportunities in the future are going to be incredible. It is the tool of the future in surveying and agricultural inspection and movie making. This will prepare you to take the prep course and then go on to take the actual test and get your license. We go over everything from start to finish. This is the SEMA quadcopter that the students get with the course. It is extremely durable, and the students will also get a flight simulator with a remote control transmitter. So it's a fun course start to finish, but you're also going to learn a lot. It's for the hobbyist and for the person who's serious about getting their commercial license.
I did learn a lot about airspace, Class G airspace, for example. That was something I didn't know about. As a class for first-time pilots, it's a fantastic course.
They're only limited by your imagination and your electrical and robotic knowledge.
I wanted to get my remote pilot certificate with a small UAS rating, eventually become certified, open a commercial business, operating drones for videography, cinematography, inspections.
Just wanted to learn about this whole drone phenomenon. I thought it was really interesting. This would be a great way to do it, somebody that teaches the course.
The course helped me to learn about the complexities of the rules and regulations governing the use of drones. I was surprised to learn how difficult it is for these little buggers to fly.